What is up, guys? MakePlaysOff here, and in today's video, we're gonna be doing Geometry Dash Part 3. So, yeah, let's do this.
I'm right now.
Alright, you guys, so we're gonna try to be beating. We're gonna try to be beating Finger Dash. Alright, so Blast Protection is one of my favorites. I really like Blast Protection because it has one of the easiest waves, in my opinion. So, any game, but sometimes it's updated, so yeah. But, you know, it's pretty fun. So I know I'm the Rage guys. So I'm really sorry I'm not about to save you guys, but if you want me in Geometry Dash, it's gonna be FoxyFan7. I can make it to my place because my older channel was called FoxyFan7. So now, so that's what I'm gonna. So if you want to get me in Geometry Dash, you will have to put FoxyFan surname. But yeah, you guys. Some electromagnetic. Oh yeah. So we're starting off with a beautiful song here. Oh. Oh dang it. And let's do it again. I do have a Deadpool as my character. I don't know why. I'm gonna put Lenny right now. This will be Geometry Dash Part 3. I think I might have said it. So yeah. Let me just do some X step and we'll do that. There might be some more, but it's okay guys. To go play some math hacks. Oh, we cannot. Shut up. Okay, so the internet's super low. Let's just go for another type. You know what? I know what I'm gonna go for.
Yeah, let's do that. So we're still going for the finger dash. And yeah, finger dash pretty hard.
It's almost a type of demon. So I guess I can beat it. The spider is the hardest part of it. Oh no. Guys, unfortunately this is gonna whatever, let's just get it. What happened? Can you run another one? No, I'm not gonna go.
Alright you guys, easy level, let's do it.
This part will be easy, so yeah. Imagine becoming the hardest level ever. Oh my god. Oh, shoot. Yeah, we have to finish up the beat first and then...
For a nightmare first, and then no, there we go. Okay. Ooh, we can go here. That's actually really good.
Extreme demon.
Hey guys, that'll be wrapping up for today's video. Hope you guys like it. And Mike plays a